The first step of the non-credit application process is to have an Open CC account. The Open CC single sign-in account allows you to access the online services of the California Community College. Let's begin by clicking Create an Account. You will be taken to the Create Your Open CC account page. Please note that you must use a personal email address when creating this account. You cannot use a school email address. For example, if you are an SFUSD student, you are not able to create your account with your s.sfusd@edu email address. Click Begin Creating My Account. On page 1 of the Create Account process, you will enter your personal information. First, middle, and last name. If you do not have a middle name, make sure to check the box so that the middle name is grayed out. It is very important that you enter your exact legal name used at your current school. If you would prefer to use another name, you can click this box here and enter your preferred name. Enter your date of birth, and for social security number, you do not have to provide a social security number. You would select no. This will bring up an extra checkbox that must be selected as you are exclusively taking non-credit courses at CCSF. Click continue. On page 2, you will enter your contact information. First, your email 2 times. Remember, this must be a personal email address and not one provided by your current high school. Telephone number and your permanent address. Click continue. On page 3, create a username, password, a PIN, and select 3 security questions. Click I am not a robot and create my account. Your secure Open CCC account created confirmation will appear. Take note of your CCC ID. Click continue to move to step 2 of the application process.